decide to make some strawberry ice cream slime with a lot of toppings. I opened up the package and took out the strawberry ice cream slime. Here's my first layer of circle sprinkles. Looks so good. And then I glammed it up with some sparkles. And of course, topped it off with the OG sprinkles. Now it's a perfect cone ready to eat.